Hi guys, it's me Jimmy again. So the question is that why white will get a job without a degree? Quite a simple question. White mean why an Englishman or a man with white skin or white race, he will get a job without a degree? Now let me tell you a little bit backstory. If you don't know, even I was a receptionist. I mean, when I was unemployed, I worked on a reception for a few months. At that time I was working, and then I told one of the white men, come. I told him, sir, will you register? And then he just start walking. Of course, no one can walk by when I say something someone I have to do. I stand up, and then he register. After leaving, he say, next time say me fucking please register. I look at him, I say, why the fuck should I say you fucking please? And then he starts speaking all of the bloody words. And then I say, you fucking white racist man, how dare you? And then all of the go, I mean, he was so much racist. And then he said that fucking Osama bin Laden, all that kind of worse horse guy. I mean, my life worst experience was that bloody white man. He was pure racist. I mean, he was like that, how to call it that? I mean, he was like that. He's from Nazi Germany, and he is like a cousin or a brother of Hitler. I mean, pure racism in his blood. I can see in his eyes. I can see. I'm not sure he looked like a Jew from his face, but the point is that I mean, the pure racism the world ever seen was from Germany. I mean, the Nazi Germany. Nothing against Germany during the World War II. I mean, he was so racist, bloody man. So the point is that I have even worked with white people in my life. I don't like working with white people. I mean, the main problem is that white people think they are superior race. I mean, it's not only about like Hitler think that his Aryan race is superior. At the end of the day, where's Aryan race, if you trace back, it traces back to Indus Valley. I mean, the world's oldest civilization is Indus Valley. And the way is Indus Valley? In my country, Pakistan. Sorry, excuse me. So Hitler is saying that his race is superior, and that the race come from my country. It doesn't make any sense. Anyways, Aryan race. Anyway, Aryan is a Hindi word. I mean, firstly, even you don't know. Even he was using the Indian swastika. If you don't know the swastika logo, which means peace in India. If I'm not wrong. Okay, the question, I mean, of course, the white people have some kind of superior complex. I mean, they think they are chosen one. Even sometimes, like, I mean, most of the white people are Christian. Even sometimes the religion play a role here. I mean, most of the religious book, I mean, people misinterpret. I mean, like for the Bible, the gospel, I mean, it said that when the people who will enter paradise will be having white, I mean, color, and the people who enter hell will be having black. Again, misinterpretation. The simple is that the people who will be entering paradise will be shining like white. It's not saying white. The people who will be entering hell shining like black. But again, the people think that, I mean, the like I'm a brown skinned man, I will enter paradise. I will enter hell because I'm not white. And then the black people who were like African people, they face a lot of discrimination. So I mean, first thing, the white people have some kind of complex. I mean, it's a mental illness, I will call it. Hardly in my life I have seen one white man, I mean, who basically live his life in Iran few year, I mean, and then basically he was from Dutch. I did not see single, I mean, racism or some kind of dead complex in him. At the end of the day, again, I will say, you have to, I mean, how to say, I mean, you have to basically accept the reality. I mean, you are asking me why white will get a job. I mean, white will get a job. For example, the company is white, he will easily fit in. In my whole life in Hong Kong, I worked for an enterprise, I only see one black man and no one talked to him. I mean, that is the reality. I mean, for example, you are asking, it's not only about white. I mean, why Chinese can get a job in Hong Kong, why Indian or Pakistani can't get a job? Because I mean, the person do not fit in their culture. They think he's an outsider. I mean, the world can't be like multicultural. I mean, that is all bullshit. I mean, that, I mean, we are in 21st century, you know, we are still in a stone age. I mean, the way, I mean, we are worse than animal. I mean, there's no reason. Everyone had made their own tribe, their nation, their race, trying to become superior. I mean, if you go to like Turkey, I mean, they think they're superior. I mean, superior than any another Muslim in the world. If you go to like Saudi Arabia, so much discrimination, racism, I mean, Muslim have to face. I mean, like from Bangladesh, India, Pakistan. I'm not saying that only white people discriminate or white, the same religion. Muslim will discriminate Muslim due to one is Arab and one is non-Arab. How to say that? I don't know. How should I basically conclude the answer to this question? Number one, he can easily fit the culture. Number two, if basically, I mean, white people are superior than non-white people, there is no argument, disagree. You have to accept that, I mean, unless there's international law which make everyone, still there's a UN law which basically make everyone equal. At the end of the day, still, I mean, a white person can easily get a job with compared to non-white, that is a reality, I mean. When the people think they are white, they're superior race, I mean, in Hong Kong, the same way the Chinese people have made white people like, I mean, they should be worshipped in Hong Kong. I'm talking a reality. I mean, I have seen in my life, one of my friends studied with me, Matthew. He never studied. When we were in foundation diploma in Hong Kong. Now he's so successful working in an enterprise. And one of my another friend, he's a Pakistani, but his skin is pure white. He look like an European. I mean, even I think he's failed in his high school diploma. He is working in an NGO as some kind of project executive. I mean, why? Because his skin is white. He look like pure European. Even I mean, he is a Pakistani. So I mean, the reality that if your skin is white, you can easily get a job anywhere you go in the world. Even for example, yeah, in my country, I will say, if a white person will come to work, even if you don't have degree, the employer will try to hire white just to show off that he hire a white person. He does not even care if he have a degree or not. Unless someone or some government or some really international law come in force, you have to accept the reality and do not be disheartened. And nothing against white, I mean, I see white same as black, as brown. I mean, nothing against white. If any white is watching my video, I'm just trying to say that the reality is that most of the white people think they're superior, and most of the non-white people even think they're superior. So first, ask yourself, do you think white people are superior? If you think, why the hell you think? The answer will be in your own reason. Subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, just leave in a comment box below. And then no way I want to hurt anyone. I really do not care, you're white, brown, black, red, orange, purple. I really do not care, because I see the everyone as a single the race. I mean, we all are the son of Prophet Adam, peace be upon him. I mean, Prophet Adam is our father, there's no doubt. I mean, even Christian Jews, everyone accept that, unless the monkey theory people think that their father was a monkey. Anyways, I mean, so I mean, we are basically, if you trace back to the first person on earth, which was Adam. So yeah, subscribe to my channel, it's me, Jimmy. Bye bye.